Seven Blind Mice, written by Ed Young. 七只瞎老鼠。One day, seven blind mice were surprised to find a strange something by their pond. "What is it?" they cried, and they all ran home.
有一天，七只瞎老鼠发现池塘边上有一个奇怪的东西。
是什么呀？他们叫着，跑回了家。
On Monday, Red Mouse went first to find out.
星期一，红色的瞎老鼠第一个去侦探。
It's a pillar, he said. No one believed him.
是一根柱子，他说，没有人相信他。
On Tuesday, Green Mouse set out. He was the second to go.
星期二，绿色的老鼠出去了，他是第二个去侦探的。
It's a snake, he said.
是一条蛇，他说。
No, said Yellow Mouse on Wednesday.
不是的，星期三。黄色的老鼠回来说
It's a spear. He was the third in turn.
是一根长矛，他是第三个去侦探的。
The fourth was a purple mouse. He went on Thursday.
第四个是紫色的老鼠，星期四他也去侦探了。
It's a great cliff, he said.
是一个高大的悬崖，他说。
Orange Mouse went on Friday, the fifth to go.
橙色的老鼠是第五个，星期五他去了。
It's a fan, he cried. I felt it move.
是一把扇子，他叫起来。我能感觉到它在动。
The sixth to go was a blue mouse.
第六只出去的是蓝色的老鼠。
He went on Saturday and said, "It's nothing but a rope."
星期六轮到他去了，他说，什么也不是，就是一根绳子。
But the others didn't agree.They began to argue. A snake, a rope, a fan, a cliff.
但是其他的老鼠都不认同，他们开始争论。一条蛇，一根绳子，一把扇子，一个悬崖。
Until on Sunday, White Mouse, the seventh mouse, went to the pond.
直到星期天，白色的老鼠，第七个，去池塘边侦探。
When she came upon the something, she ran up one side, and she ran down the other. She ran across the top, and from end to end.
当她爬上了这个东西，她从一边爬上去，从另一边爬下来，他从这头爬到那头，爬过整个顶部。
Said White Mouse, now I see, the something is as sturdy as a pillar, supple as a snake, wide as a cliff, sharp as a spear, breezy as a fan, stringy as a rope, but...Altogether, the something is...
他说，现在我知道了，这个东西跟柱子一样结实，像蛇一样柔软，跟悬崖一样宽广，跟长矛一样锋利，像扇子一样凉快，跟绳子一样细。但是综合起来，这个东西是
An elephant,
一头大象。
And when the other mice ran up one side and down the other, across something from end to end, they agreed. Now they saw too.
当其他的老鼠也从一边爬上去，从另一边爬下来，从这头爬到那头，爬过整个顶部，他们都同意了。现在他们也都看到了。
The mouse moral: Knowing in part may make a fine tale, but wisdom comes from seeing the whole.
老鼠教训。只知道局部可以编成一个美丽的童话，但是智慧来自于全面的分析。
The end. What did you learn from this book?
好，书读完了，这个跟我们中国小朋友学的一个盲人摸象的故事非常类似，但是它叫七只瞎老鼠。好，从这本书你们学到什么了呢？这里是小书虫，好书天天读，好书一起读，我们下次见。